and Charlotte, they're such a joy. And speaking of which, I should probably go clean their room before they're home from their play date. So if you'd just excuse me, I'm just
Don't go yet, dear. Come on, keep me company. Besides, they'll just get those rooms messy again, right?
Yes, I suppose.
So come and sit down, dear. I want to hear all about the rice checks.
It's wrist check.
Wrist check. Got it. So, I assume you're from the UK, judging by your charming accent.
It's complicated, actually.
Well, okay, then I won't pursue it.
Thanks. Now I really do need to go, so.
But I would like to know why you're not with your family over Christmas. I mean, wherever they're from, or wherever you're from. Aren't you close?
No, it's not that. It's just...
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm being too nosy. It is something I'm really working on. It's a New Year's resolution, in fact. Stop trying to pry into other people's lives and focus on your own, Anna. Yeah, there's a lot of room for improvement there, believe me.
You're home!
And so are we.
Are you here for Christmas?
Yes, Tony and I are both here for Christmas and beyond.
Oh, it's such a lovely...
It's so nice to see you too. And look, your shopping expedition was obviously a success.
Yes, it was great.
Why don't I take these, actually, upstairs? I can wrap them for you later.
Well, we'll just do it together.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Anna, very nice talking to you.
Same here. And Gwen, I do hope that my questions weren't too offending to you.
Not in the slightest.
Life in limbo, all right? And I know you're afraid of what you might find out, but don't worry about it.
I have an idea.
What?
Come with me. Come with me. I'll explain on the way.
See? I told you sneaking around was gonna be kind of a...
aphrodisiac?
That's one way to put it.
I suppose that really depends on who you're sneaking around with, right?
I guess so.
Before I go, could you open my present?
Okay, Neil.
Think that can be arranged?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think it's cookies.
Some of that.